Yeah, but you... No, it's different. Like, what you have to do is you have to push your voice over, like, this loud scenario. Like, yeah. When you're at home, it's too controlled.
Trying to land, not land tomorrow, but... The real is, the key is, like, what's happening between...
Like, yeah, I'm not going to be able to do that.
You don't have to do it, but just be mindful of it. Yeah. Like, you have the dynamics of how you play.
Yeah.
So you're not playing the same, like, sort of volume. You're kind of, like, lightening up at a certain point in the strum. That's kind of, I think, like... Like when it goes down to G.
Obviously,
and that's like the same place you're doing the chickens and stuff with the right hand.
If you watch Sloss's, like his right hand, it doesn't move.
Yeah,
no. It's all like this.
Play around with palm muting, sort of while you're strumming.
That's it. Yep. Now you got it.
Okay, good. Let's come back. Are you? I'm back. I'm back in E, by the way. Okay. Let's do. Start from the top.
Three of those at the beginning?
I broke a stick, yeah. It's
That's fine, they're my sticks. Four. They're my sticks, they're there. Okay.